so neat. Buying some. It's a little cat.
He looks like Charlie a bit.
Yes, he does.
He doesn't have the same color eyes, though.
Oh, look at the anchor.
Yeah.
The vintage retro collectibles. Look at this stuff.
Kitty cat. Oh, yes. You like Charlie. You like that, eh? Is that a battery, man?
No, I've got lots of battery. Look at the... E.T. phone home.
Look at that.
Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Love it. I wanted to go over here. Look at the pony.
I love that. Look at that. That was new. 145.
Oh, look at the teapot. There was still. Look at the light. That is so cool. There goes the train. There's John Wayne. What? Jesus. Huh?
Remember we looked at one of those?
Yeah, I was going to buy one. I didn't know. Look at that. Look at the Pez collection. Records up there. That's so neat. Where's the train? So we're in a barn. It's really neat. Oh, here comes the train. Here comes the train. Here it comes. Choo-choo. That's so awesome. Bye. Hats. Vintage hat, just $10. Oh, look at this. try this on. What's this hat? Try this hat on. Look at this hat.
Oh, wow.
I don't know, it's very pretty. It's like velvet. Thank you for coming along with us to another antique spot. Remember to always believe in yourself. I believe in you, and you truly will go far. And go out to flea markets and yard sales and thrift stores to find some great stuff. Oh, so this is like an old hearse.
Yeah, the whole side opens up. This comes out, slides down, and then you slide it in, or they can put it in through the back.